one. Miracles just shut him down in all the fights.
I haven't even seen SumaiL this game, guys. But he's about to hit 25. This is impact right here. He needs a Daedalus.
Snapfire actually just kind of sucks.
He needs damage right now.
In her face, right? She wants to create the like small distancing where the kisses, the cookie, all
the stuff. Let's see, he's connecting to his team. There's gonna be a standoff. There's a fight happening right now. Monet gets popped first. He likes an ulti right away. Or Thiezy spins. He shards, suspends, spins. But there's a roar. Holy shit. The big split shot by him. RP. But nobody has damage here. The skewer will miss completely. Or Thiezy's omni sashing. SumaiL is dead to just Miracle. This fight's over. It's done. They won. They won.
Shopify have just gotten themselves a dream engagement if they finish off Monet.
Horrendous fight for with the step, and that's him. For Acer. They just
two
lost.
Heroes, two
they
heroes.
Actually just
that's
lost.
All on the side of Acer that have buyback. With
big
no
comeback.
Shift, with no
big
RP,
comeback. SumaiL is just getting handled by this voice for this all game.
Slash of dreams and